in a cab alone this morning. Barely the sweetest rose in color. My rose in her hair's bright enough, and her voice was sweet to me. I knew that I was loving my whole one day she came and told me, this is what she said. You know that I will always love you when you love me. And God, we up together. One day for her to call, you took my pride. We have agreed, which we have agreed. I think you have to want more than me. So I want you to be free. Society, no praise for you. Hope you're not lonely. When you have more than you think, your thoughts begin to bleed. I think I need to find a better place. When you have more than you think, you need more space. Society, go crazy free. Hope you're not lonely. Crazy indeed. Hope you're not lonely. And if less is more, how you keep it in school. It's like for every point you make, your love drops.
So they can't talk, stiffen their legs so they can't walk, close their eyes so they cannot see, chill your feels all coming from me.
Spare me.
Won't you spare me your time? God said, Abraham, kill me, son. Abe said, man, he must put me on. God said, no. Abe said, what? God said, you can do what you want, Abe, but the next time I see you coming, man, you better run. Well, Abe said, where you want this killing done? God said, on Highway 61. Well, George and Sam, he had a bloody nose. Welfare department wouldn't give him no clues. He asked Paul Howard, where can I go? Howard said, there's only one place that I know. Sam said, tell me quick, man, I got to run. Howard just pointed with his big fat thumb, said, take him down to Highway 61. Said Louis the King, I got 40 red, white, and blue shoestrings and 1,000 telephones, and they don't ring. Do you know possibly where I can get rid of these things? And Louis the King said, let me think that song. Oh, Louis just pointed up with his big ugly gun and said, that's down Highway 64. Well, the 12th daughter on the 7th night told the first father that things weren't right. My complexion, she said, it's much too late. He said, oh, come, step into the light. He said, oh, my God, you're right. Let's tell the second mother this has been done. Well, the second mother's with the 7th son, and they was both on Highway 61. Thank you. It's the middle of July. It's a hot and heavy day. Just finished bringing the wood in the kitchen when I heard a man say, tell me like that. Oh, better look around. Things ain't what they used to be. Things are hard and less to be. Come on, daddy, pop your shit next to me. And I'm bringing the Breadbox, cause I ain't got no dough. When I heard a man say, she said, "Elijah, oh, better look around. Things ain't what they used to be. Things are strange, yes indeed. Come on, daddy, it's time to shake things." No dead and dead ones, so we ain't got no dough. And it seems like we ain't got enough time to go fuck around no more. Been working so hard for oh so long, what have you got to show? Open up your eyes and down. Let's pick up things and go. I don't wanna live here no more. Open You should come back and do one more. Fireworks can be perfectly boring.
She's a gypsy.
She's like a gypsy first.
Going down the road, feeling bad. Going down the road, feeling bad. Going down the road, feeling bad. Ain't gonna be cheap this year. Going where the water tastes like wine. Going where the water tastes like wine. Thank you.
Yeah. Take you home, This is my first time ever getting to play with this guy before, so getting to play with Ryan is a treat.
Everybody give it up for Ryan. Give it up for Robert. Robert and Mickey, the host and the hostess.
That is hard.
The hostess.